Hi, I am Brando, and in this occasion we will talk about the verb to connect. The verb to connect is one of the many verbs you have to learn when you're learning the language, and just in case you don't know how to use it with the personal pronouns or you know its different definitions, I'll help you with that, okay? First, I'll tell you how to use it with the personal pronouns, how to conjugate it, and how to use it in different ways. And also, I will tell you what are the different definitions this verb has. First, we'll go with the personal pronouns. In affirmative phrases, you say, I connect, you connect, she connects, it connects, we connect, you connect, and they connect. Then, if you want to use a negative sentence, you have to say, I don't connect, you don't connect, she doesn't connect, he doesn't connect, it doesn't connect, you don't connect, we don't connect, they don't connect. Okay? Lastly, if you want to ask a question using this verb, you have to say, do I connect? Do you connect? Does she connect? Does he connect? Does it connect? Do you connect? Do we connect? Do they connect? Okay? That was pretty simple, right? Okay. As long as you keep practicing, it'll be even easier. Now, I will tell you some definitions this verb has. First, we have to become linked together. It's to join or to unite. Like, for example, connect these two wires correctly. Also, we have to establish telephone communication. Hold on, please. I'm trying to connect you now. Also, we have to associate in mind. An example would be a good doctor connects what the patient says with what she learns from the examination. Okay? And lastly, we have to hit successfully or solidly. The batter connected for a home run. Okay, this was it for now. There are a lot more uses this verb has, and with the time, you know, verbs always people always invent more things, more meanings, more uses. So practice and try to master this content I just gave you. And I hope this was useful for you. Thank you very much. Hola, soy Brando. Y hoy les voy a hablar del verbo to connect. Conectar. ¿Okay? Es uno de los verbos que tienes que aprender cuando estás aprendiendo un idioma. Uno de los muchísimos verbos que tienes que aprender. Porque los idiomas tienen muchísimos, muchísimos verbos. Entonces les voy a explicar cómo se utiliza este verbo con los pronombres personales en frases afirmativas, negativas e interrogativas. También les voy a explicar la definición de este verbo. Tiene diferentes definiciones para que se pueda utilizar en diferentes temas de conversación. Entonces vamos a comenzar con los pronombres personales. Con los pronombres personales se dice I connect, yo conecto. You connect, tú conectas. She connects, ella conecta. He connects, él conecta. It connects, esto conecta. We connect, nosotros conectamos. You connect, ustedes conectan. They connect, ellos conectan. En el caso de que quieras usarlo de forma negativa, tienes que decir I don't connect, yo no conecto. You don't connect, tú no conectas. She doesn't connect, ella no conecta. He doesn't connect, él no conecta. It doesn't connect, esto no conecta. We don't connect, nosotros no conectamos. You don't connect, ustedes no conectan. They don't connect, ellos no conectan. En el caso de que quieras hacer una pregunta, puedes decir, do I connect? Yo conecto. Do you connect? Tú conectas. Does she connect? Ella conecta. Does he connect? Él conecta. Does it connect? Esto conecta. Do we connect? Nosotros conectamos. Do you connect? Ustedes conectan. Do they connect? Ellos conectan. Este fue el uso en las tres tipos de frases que existen, afirmativa, negativa, interrogativa. Ahora les voy a explicar su uso, porque este verbo tiene diferentes definiciones, ¿ok? Primero, to become linked together, join or unite. Para, o sea, hacer como un, hacer que haya una unión entre varias cosas. Como por ejemplo, connect these two wires correctly. Conecta estos dos cables correctamente, ¿ok? Luego, tenemos to establish telephone communication. Establecer comunicación por teléfono o comunicación telefónica. Un ejemplo sería, hold on please, I'm trying to connect you now. Espera por favor, estoy tratando de conectarte. To associate in the mind. Asociar en la mente. A good doctor connects what the patient says with what she learns from the examination. Un buen doctor conecta lo que dice el paciente con lo que ella aprende de la examinación. Por último, tenemos to hit successfully or solidly. Golpear exitosamente o sólidamente. The batter connected for a home run. El bateador conectó un home run. O sea, ya para términos de deportes, específicamente el béisbol. Y bueno, eso fue todo por hoy. Espero les haya sido muy útil. Esta fue la forma en la que se utiliza el verbo to connect, conectar, con todos los pronombres personales, frases afirmativas, negativas e interrogativas, y también la forma en la que se puede utilizar en diferentes contextos, porque si se dieron cuenta, son contextos completamente diferentes. Hay términos de béisbol, hay términos también de medicina. Espero les haya gustado y nos vemos en la próxima.